In this video, I will show you how to recode a variable in SPSS. When we enter data in SPSS, and in any other statistical software for that matter, we use certain coding procedures, like we did here, for instance, with the gender variable. We use the value 2 to designate males and the value 1 to designate females. Let's say that for some reason we want to change this coding procedure. Of course, we can do this manually, but it is very likely to make mistakes, and it's not going to work that well if we have a large data set with hundreds or thousands of individuals. So the more precise way to do this is to go to the Transform menu and choose one of these two options. We have the options of recoding a variable into the same variable, or to create a new variable that will have the new values. In this case, I want to have the same variable. I don't really need to have a new variable, so I'm going to choose the option to recode into the same variable. On the left side, we have a list of all the variables in the dataset. The variable that I want to recode is gender, so I'm going to click on gender and then click on this arrow. And then I have to tell SPSS how to replace the values, or what new values to put instead of the old values. So I have to click on this button, and on the left side we have the area designated to the old values. So here, instead of the value 2, which we used for males, I want to use the value 1 now. And I have to click Add here to save this relationship. So I can see that all the 2s will become 1s. Also, I want 1s to become 0s. So females, instead of being coded 1, will be coded 0. So I'm going to click Add. I only have 2 values to change, so I specified both of these relationships. All the 2s will become 1s, all the 1s will become 0s. And then I can click Continue. And I can click OK now. Also, I have the option if to specify whether or not SPSS should make this change only if a certain condition is satisfied, but it is not the case here. So I'm just going to click OK. In my output window, I can see that this command was executed, so I can go back to my data file, and I can see here that all the males in the dataset have the value 1 for the gender variable, and all the females have the value 0 for the gender variable.